Yes, you must say, not a woman, you want any cassa. Until yes, your friend said, Mary Magdalene, the Bible saw Jesus not say, Rabbi, I trust or check any Jesus, Christ of Nazareth. But he said, check. Osua osu le biye. Now I didn't know she shut me up. But he has yet will for. But I was seen up. Or see, he said, Oba, me say, I am me yes. Now I'm bad. I'm not going to come. If you say me come, I'm going to So listen to me, Bible didn't record that Jesus showed himself to the apostles the first day he rose from the dead. But the first person that he showed himself to was a woman who was a prostitute. A woman that 7 demons was cast out of her. So I don't care who you are. I don't care what you are going to. What I care is you coming close to Christ. You living behind those things. Give up on those things. Seuye gaya, jage lona tumbe ya koko. Seuye lesbena, jalesbe na tumbe ya koko. Seuye anroba, jaroba na tumbe ya koko. And God will come close to you. And God will deliver you. And God will make you a new person. And you will become a changed person. And you will do what people cannot do. Even you overcome prophets and pastors and some else people call themselves Christians. I am telling you that when you put Christ into your life, Christ will change your life, and your life will never be the same, and Christ will be with you, and whatsoever you are expecting, whatsoever you are seeking for, you are going to find. For Bible says, when Christ be with you, you can resist the devil, and the devil will run out of your life.
Rasi, 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 r
beloved, thanks for watching Time with Pastor Tu. I hope you enjoy the message and you are blessed by the message. And this message has transformed your life. And I believe strongly that whatsoever you're expecting in life is coming to your hands whilst you draw close to Christ. May God bless you. Bye-bye.